time that Flint was striking out on his own. Bloodfall and his rowdy boys had got as far as the train could take them into the Underhive. Bloodfall found himself in an area known as the Old Forest. An attempt to use gene farm trees to filter the air and provide nutrition. It was the perfect spot for a hideout.
His mirror, does that look like Snowpiercer? Success now lay with these
sturdy and stout Goliaths, acting as my agents to seize the Archaeotech. Subtlety was surely not their strong point, but we were well past the time for that now.
Why do I get the feeling that he's just going to literally screw everyone over at the end? Check them. Oh, hello. Why are they all right next to me? Okay, get a crouch on the train, approach the Choker's encampment. Yeah, but sure. If I grab hold of these and try and carry them in, surely they're just going to shoot me. You know. I'm not the brightest spark, but something just doesn't seem to add up there. So Saboteur is him. Or is that the Saboteur? I don't know which one the Saboteur is. Find out.
See what we're up against.
Okay, so
bring the caskets with you, boys. We're gonna need that grub.
Like, literally, I can't be the only person that thinks this is a bad idea. Suppose we'll find out now if they kill us. Oh, hello, is that a heavy bolter? Hello. What are you using? You're using a bolter. Not that I can use that now. That's better. At least he can shoot. Yeah, the fact that they're all walking around with weapons in their hands really doesn't fill me with confidence. Hi mate, look, we brought some food, can we have a party please? Have you got a one-handed melee? Yes you have. Okay, that's cool. There's still not enough guys to carry. I want to do that. Yeah, seeing that the heavies are the ones with all the auras, I don't suggest picking stuff up with them, because once your aura is active you can't drop stuff in the aura for some reason. It's a bit weird. Can you target them? No. Okay. is there a bomb up here? See, I told you they were going to shoot. Never trust an Orlok. Have I got one handy? Oh yeah. Okay. So we will pop that as well, and we will do that. Even though he's got a lower initiative, I feel I need to get him out and set him up in Overwatch. That's another thing as well. I wish that there was a way that you could see. Exactly where the Overwatch circle was. See? Hardly moved then. No indication that I was in the Overwatch at that point. Oh, there. Oh, it's all going great.
There's a good spot for our hideout. Bring down those barricades so we can start building.
Let's have a look, where's the nearest? Oh, it's right behind me. Okay. Oh, damn it. Who has homemade grenades? I think it's this one. 15 points to go into a watch, so I can get rid of that as well. Yeah, you'll have to do. Come on, you move, activate the Overwatch. Nice. Gotta remember now that guy's on Overwatch, so. Oh, damn it! Not even the best. I don't like this mission. I don't just don't like Goliath, so I don't know what it is. That is going to be reinforcements over there. So if I jump there and then do that and then that. Reason I'm using, I know he's got a low initiative, but if I can get Overwatch set up again in a better position. So anything, they're pretty much outranging me on everything. Suppose at least the Overwatch is gone now. Didn't think he'd have a line of sight, never mind. Probably just get in here, then I can drop this bloody box. Yes. And then I can equip that. And hopefully I can start to do some damage to him. Oh. Okay, all that fails, just lob something. Nice. Not so nice. Don't think they've got anyone else on Overwatch. Guess we'll find out now in a second. Drop that there. Oh, what's this? Is that where I'm meant to drop everything off, is it? Drop crates on the wagon. Damn it. Okay, which one's Zek in? Note to self, this is why you should really read what you're meant to do before you commit.
Caskets here. We need to set up quickly before more deadbeats come at us.
Nice. got to remember to go close that door as well, so the reinforcements don't come piling in. God, I thought I was a bad shot. Bit better. Right, what to do? Wipe this one out, or which health have you got? Sod it, let's kill this one. One less to worry about. Okay. What do I do? Turn offensive self. Minus 10 initiative. Last to learn the balance stackable. At the end of your turn, skill self. Cost of all skills. No idea. Really?
Cut off those reinforcement routes. Light them on fire if you have to.
Ouch. It's a tea party. I didn't notice them going to open more. Oh, no. You know what? I'm not even asking anymore. Right, I want to... Oh no, why did you do that for? Ah, fucking game. Oh well, that was my fucking idea. I was going to do the Gatling Frenzy, but frigging game. Why have I only got 20 left? Really? It didn't stun you? Come on then. I think I might actually lose this one. It's going to take a lot to pull this one out of my proverbial backside. We'll try. Did he go into Overwatch? I didn't notice. Did he go into Overwatch? That was so worth it. I swear to God, this game makes it as it goes along. Now I want my double flamer guy because I need to cut off those reinforcements before any more appear. Everyone else feel like the Benny Hill music should be playing. Thank God for that. My height here. And 47, what? Okay. Why is your initiative so... Oh, I don't know. I'm not in questioning anymore. I do want to know why ambush didn't activate though. Let's have a look at these helves. Thank you. About time something actually worked. Or not. I don't get why these guys are so bad. Especially in combat. Yeah, word of advice for anyone who wants to play this game, do not go Goliath if they suck balls. Oh, needs reloading, that's why. I was about to kick right off then. Oh, for fuck's sake. Might as well do that. Oh, there was a bloody healing station there. I didn't even see that. What an idiot. Engage. OK. Okay, where can I jump onto there? You can't jump a centimeter, but you can jump 5 meters. Alright, so at least you should last. Hide you in the corner there. Oh, is that how it works, is it? Oh. I had no idea. Because you suck at the game, we're going to take advantage. Oh, I lost one or two. Oh shit, Overwatch. Okay, need to remember that. Yeah, I need to use this one. Damn it. You're not meant to use them. Watch this now. Perfect crit to my guy that I'm about to activate. Oh no. Okay, I'll let you off. But he... Sorry, but this game's really frustrating at times. I don't work well. I don't know how they work out. There goes to a second there. Was there heavy there? How? For the sake of moving forward 2 millimeters, I'm going to go there to stop you from being able to come to this health dispenser. Did I use the dispenser last round? I can't remember. Right, you'll have to excuse me a second. BRB. Right, awfully sorry. Yeah, I did use the dispenser with him. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, look at that. 2 millimeters and I get a perfect hit every time. Oh, hooray. Hopefully it teleports me to the bottom. No, so we're going to teleport you to the top. Why can't I use the dispenser? Yeah, be careful of that. If you try and do a field repair, for some reason it automatically goes to another character rather than your own. I learned that in the last round. Nothing more annoying. Especially when you want to do... Oh, I guess I haven't got enough points. But I will if I do that. Okay, we'll let the turn on top of his head. Right, who they got left? Really, 96% chance to hit from that range. You should not be. Oh, there we go. He shouldn't have been floated in midair like that, so you wouldn't have been able to have seen him. But there we go. It's still early days. Now, what are you doing that for? Why aren't we... Is it now 2-on-2? Oh no, flame go 3-on-2, okay. Don't even get me started.
For you, sir.
Bloody hell, that just gave me a heart attack. Thank you very much for the follow. Dad, I'm an old crow. You alright? You literally just gave me a heart attack then. I was quietly... Why, what's wrong? Well, let me finish this mission. And I'm going to stop anyway once I've done this mission, because that's 3 I've done tonight. Prancing Princess. Well, there's nothing new there, really, is there? Is it what we were discussing the other day? The whole DD thing. Yeah, but I don't know what you're worried for.
the leader of this rabble.
By Necromander, I'll play it with you all you want. Yeah, let me finish this and then I'll jump out the streaming channel on Discord. All by me and you.
Don't cross the rowdy boys.
Right, what are we gonna do? We're gonna pick this up. To drop it somewhere, anywhere. Okay, am I missing oh, bloody hell I am, there's one all the way down there. Oh, this is gonna kill him. Can I do it in that? There we go. There's one more barricade to be killed. Perhaps, yeah, there. Okay, can you throw a grenade? Nope. Right, last barricade. Literally now just going to drop the box off, that's it. Oh, and then there's a cutscene. Oh. Right, is that it? Oh, there's another barricade. God damn it. Right, there we go. That should be it.
Now do the same to their heads.
Well, I've already done that.
Flex a muscle and bring this camp up.
Hey, there we go.
And so Bloodfall settled in with his rowdy boys. The Chokers must have been starting to feel victimized. Two gangs arriving from the upper zones and taking chunks of their territory. They would have to respond soon, before the Grand Dog sensed weakness and made some moves of his own. That's a dog-eat-dog world in the Underhive.
Alright then, well, thank you very much for the people that joined me, for the people that lurked, for everything. And yeah, I'll try and do the last four missions tomorrow if at all possible. So I shall speak to you then. Good night all.